Andrew has a caring spirit to go with his handsome grin. A 9-year-old who has to endure way too much for his young age. His caregivers say he's curious, friendly, and fun, and he is also quite energetic, a trait fitting for what he wants to be when he grows up. We took him to Pepper's Ranch in Guthrie for a day of play. Andrew is running full speed through life.
That's why I like to run though. I've been practicing.
And nothing is slowing down this 9-year-old.
I'm preparing for the Olympics.
Woo-hoo! Long distance running, relay races, and jumping hurdles are among Andrew's goals.
Do you know what you want to be when you grow up?
A racer still.
When he's not dreaming about being an athlete, he's conquering his favorite subject in school.
What are your favorite subjects in school?
Math. That's all.
10 times 10 is?
100. I know 100 times 100.
What's that?
1,000.
That'd be a nice amount of money to have too, huh?
I would want a billion.
Money he'd probably use to take a nice vacation.
Where would be your favorite place to go if you could go anywhere in the world?
Not the beach, because I think there are sharks, sand sharks.
You can see Andrew has quite the imagination, but this 9-year-old wouldn't mind a trip to the mountains.
The tallest mountain is Mount Everest, I think.
Andrew really likes the foster home where he currently lives, but he knows he might not be there for long.
Last year, I moved 7 times. I thought I moved 32 times.
That uncertainty is just one of the reasons he'd like to be adopted.
What would be the most fun thing about being adopted?
Riding bikes a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Because I like to ride bikes a lot.
Andrew wants both a mom and a dad. Siblings would be pretty great, too.
Do you want some brothers?
A lot. I want about 2. I only want 1 sister.
A loving boy racing around life until he finds a place to call home.
I'll probably run around over there.
Lacey Lutt.
You'll probably run around all day.
Oklahoma's News 4.
I hope I do.